Master.
Relax. It's okay, Merly. Just keep your eyes closed.
But...
What's wrong?
I was just wondering. Where are we going exactly?
I'm guessing Pollywood.
Why the tail are we going there?
You'll see. Just you.
Wait!
We'll be scaring the living crap out of the masses very, very soon. No need to worry. You'll definitely be okay. I hope. Finally, we're here.
Yay.
Now what I want you to do, is to go ahead and to push more agendas that have to do with this virus. I'm sure that it wouldn't be a problem for you, seeing that you're famous and all.
Well. Are you sure that anybody would have the guts to believe in this?
Of course. I mean, seeing as it could destroy both worlds as we know it, still. It'll be so doggone worth it while pleasing our master.
Oh, okay then.
Alright, let's do this.
Wait a minute. Oh heck no.
Ouch, why the heck would you do that?
Because I am getting really sick and tired of being famous, if this is what'll be going on in my life.
Ugh, so much for trying to control you.
And I also hated the fact that y'all had the crap to put me under a trance. Even Matthew is better than you at hypnosis.
So, what are you going to do? Go to Oceana and tell your teacher that I've done all this to you? Oh,